Hey, everybody, Liam Pickles back again. I closed down the game and whatnot. I'm hoping that it will go faster. I don't know for sure if it will. Now it looks like it's starting to. Yeah, it's definitely going faster here. Ravon, come here, baby. We're with the Rivers. He is currently doing homework for college. Ravon, come here, baby boy. So yeah, it's definitely going faster now that we've reloaded. We got two bikes in here I didn't know about. Definitely sell those. We don't need them. Come here, baby boy. Ruban's trying to hog Willow. Alright, so he's off to bed now. There you go. Alright, his sleep is still definitely going slow here. Alright, we'll get him up and we'll try it again. It's definitely going really slow. I mean, he's got a pretty good bed. I mean, it's not the best bed, but it's the second to best here. Ravon, come here, baby. Dang it, honey. Honey. Mm-hmm. Can you get me a new box?
What do you mean new box?
The box under here finally just, like, yeah, it doesn't have any structure left.
I don't know.
Okay. Never mind. Oh, we finally got money. Sorry, I was listening. Yeah, I'll have to figure out that. Maybe if I turn the box the other side, maybe there'll still be some leeway there. Yeah, kind of better, but kind of worse at the same time. Because it's got, like, it's higher than the other side now.
Yeah.
Alright, so we found a meat pie in the dumpster. A good half of one there. So that's cool. We do need to work on our poster. But We also want to plant our money seed here. Let's plant our money seed. Let's go. Plant that too. Plant you. We won't plant everything just yet, but I did want to get some stuff planted. Okay, we have 8 hours before school here. I didn't want to do that. Come here, baby. You okay, baby bang? All right. Let's see, how long before school? 4 hours? All right, we'll have them take a nap. Not relax. Nap. His bills are here. $173 is not bad. Alright, dude, let's get you talking to somebody here. You can call up your girlfriend. She's at school right now. Autumn, then. Okay, I guess he's off to class right now. Okay, 33 minutes before class again. Alright, he's off to class. Eight, 10 hours before the next one.
Boy, blues day. Shives.
Friends.
boot a book, red bank here up, wake the...
Alright, let's see about getting him a sleep replacement, because I really need him to do his poster there. Just let him go for now. We found some meat. Nice. Speaking of that, let's open up our fridge here. And get our vegetables and such put away here.
Yeah. Swing it.
Alright, we're getting somewhere. Take a thoughtful shower. Get leftovers.
Thank you, Rob.
Use restroom. Play game. Jimmy starts school in 1 hour. We didn't even do our posters because we were busy doing lots of other stuff here. Let's see. We'll nurture our bugs here. And shut that off. Okay, he's off to class. Oh, he's in an exam. We gotta get this poster done. He's off to class and another exam, okay. Be fine and organized when he gets home. Okay, so he's taking his final exam and two classes. He needs to give this presentation and submit a term paper. We need to buckle down here.
Oh, yeah.
Final presentation. And he's off. Alright, did he give his final presentation? Yes, he did. Alright. Clean up spoil of food here. Get leftovers. And then write your term paper. Hmm. set the food down there somewhere. Where are you going with my food? Alright, so he went and grabbed that food, which is good, because we're going to need more food at some point. Alright, back to turn paper here. Why does he still have this? He still has his presentation. No stereo. He finished his paper. We really should organize it and refine it, but alright, and then after he submits the paper, he's gonna die in the dumpster with his girlfriend. Can we invite her to move in with us? It doesn't appear to. Alright, do we have any homework left to do? Yes, we do.
and she...
Alright, now he's actually off to give his final presentation here. Okay. My dude. Seriously, dude? Actually, listen. End the holiday for now. Okay, I guess he isn't going to class. Starts in 0 minutes, okay. I feel like we're going to end up getting a horrible, horrible grade for our first, term. Got a good pizza, nice.
Yeah.
Swing gang. Alright.
What's up?
Well, I'm gonna dive for deals this time. Ouch. B minus, A plus, D, and F. Our GPA is C right now. That is that's something there. Let's get a picture going of it. Let's see, FN. Oh, help if I turned on my thing here. Alright, there we go. That's going to be my picture for the one thing. How? Did you hear that my grades, honey? Honey. Honey.
Mm-hmm.
I'm guessing you didn't. My grades for my first term in college,
mm-hmm.
B minus, A plus, D, and F.
Okay.
My GPA, overall GPA is C.
Yeah.
I don't want to sign up for another term right now. We need a break from that. Use the restroom. Alright, I guess we'll let him shower now. Let's see what he's gotten recently. Not a whole lot. That's the answer there. No. Alright, let's get our game saved. mine. Thank you. Alright. We're gonna let him do whatever he wants. I'm gonna go have a cigarette.
Yes.
In the cupboard. And I'm gonna guess my boys are in the bed. The wind is slightly moving the curtain, so the boys are staring at it, wanting to attack it.
Boys are staring at what?
Okay, so the wind outside
uh-huh.
is strong enough to where the curtain in our bedroom is moving.
Oh, wow.
And so the boys are there watching, and they're about ready to attack.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm back, guys. Alright, so he needs to write in his journal. He's going through another one of those stupid teen phases. Rant about stress. Okay, he doesn't have a place to write in his journal. Alright. That must mean he's got garbage. Yep. Alright, well, we'll have him die for deals then. Throw away. And then rant about stress. And then let's see. I think it is time to choose up his outfit.
System.
Well, okay, he already went through his thing here. Why don't you come over now? Alright, let's talk to Dad here for a little bit. Send him home so we can get to bed. Back home. Alright, so he's going, he's taking a shower, he's then going to use a restroom. Food here.
Okay.
All right, die for deals. Ooh, he found a stove. Yeah. Alright. Well, it's too early to call his friends up, so. Well, I'm talk to plants. Alright, and then we'll have him sign up for the next, his, re-enroll in university here. Alright, let's see, 3 classes. And we'll do archaeology and ancient simoleons for this one. Oh, I guess our roof, or bathroom doesn't have a roof. Part of me wants to send him off to university. Because, well, I just do. But, we're not going to. Alright, let's get you. Okay, so you have no term papers, so that's good. But you do have a presentation you need to do. So we'll get you started on that. But first, you can talk to people now. And we're also going to change up the aspiration he's doing right now. I think it would be important for him to work on fortune. That way he has money when he goes back home to raise a family with. Let's put some of our stuff away or sell it here. Okay, and I think we're gonna get rid of the pond. And I think I'm also going to add in another room, possibly, I don't know. Okay, now it has been turned into a room. I don't know what happened to it, but okay, that stays there. You're gonna go there. Can we move this down? Yes, we can. All right. So now, replace. Dang it. All right, we'll rebuild his house here. And I'll be back in the next video. Later, guys.